Hey everybody, I was asked by popular demand to film a rundown of all our fish in our oil tanks. So here it comes. This is the 25,000 gallon with a bunch of carp and catfish of various kinds. Including the whales. And there are some oddballs in there, the beluga sturgeon, knifefish, clown knifefish, and Indo-Pacific tarpon, vulture catfish, Himalayan masseer, cigar shark, Congo giraffe catfish, Volta giraffe catfish, Niger giraffe catfish, seven striped carp, Junga masseer or masseer progenius, two Chinese masseer, one high body, one lower body. This is bush giraffe catfish, giant Siamese carp. This is normal body Chinese, this is Himalayan, this is red masseer, Junga again, smaller Himalayan, bush, normal Chinese, phoenix barb, Himalayan, high body Chinese, the seven striped carp, all four of them in one shot, nice, Udri, red masseer, blue masseer. Who else is in there? I mentioned the sturgeon, a bunch of koi. Here's one of our belugas. That's probably it. There's two knifefish in there, but they're hard to see. They're usually hiding in the darker corners. Oh, the arrow barbel, the albino. The bigger one, we have four smaller ones inside. Congo giraffe, two bushes. Okay, so that's 25,000 gallon. I'm gonna go inside. There's little red-tailed catfish in the quarantine, about a foot and a half. Here we have the 1800 gallon. This tank is all about Dorado catfish. His name is Dora. Black ear shark, bala, tinfoil, flagtail, smaller arrow barbel, smaller Indo-Pacific tarpon, big and small Indo-tiger perch, soldier catfish, sun catfish, irwini catfish. This is our biggest female. I don't know, we have like seven males, or some of them probably are also females. Silver vieja, argentea, four line pins, the three of them in the back, lima shovelnose, working on about 20 inches or so. Jungle perch, Pampala macrolepidota, big scale trompala. Who is there? The Amur River catfish. The only one that's still surviving right here.
The arrow barbels. Always ready to eat. South American lungfish Louis. Soldier. Oscar. Two of the bigger tigers.
The starry night, which is under the weather. Starry night cichlid.
The pterodoras, the granulated
granulated catfish. The two big ones are in the back, by the back wall, and there is three smaller ones here and there. So that's the roster of this tank. There is the North Thailand NTT detenoid.
He's shy. These are the pterodoras in the back. You can see them better from here. Okay, so this is 1800 gallon. 16 feet by 6 feet plus this little nook. Okay, the less aggressive 4500 gallon. Three different species of giant gourami, red tail, commonus phronimus, and the pink form, and the elephant ear gourami. This is a red tail male. This is commonus phronimus. This is commonus phronimus in normal coloration, pink form. Here is the smaller elephant ear, looks kind of disfigured. The bigger one is hanging in the back. You can see that our Sierra silver arowana just died this morning. I haven't taken her out yet. So we're down to just one female silver arowana, Bicarina. I forgot to take her out, I apologize about that. 5 Cuban gars, Florida gar, long nose gar, and 2 tropical gars. Thai rose masseer, 3 iridescent sharks, 3 ripsaw catfish, oxidorus niger, 5 marble pim catfish, 3 sailfin marble pin catfish, Vailanti catfish, Pirupiraiba. That's a tropical, what I think is a female. And this is a tropical, what I think is a male. Just because of the girth difference, but she eats way too much. Lemon fin tinfoil barb. Shiny one. Royals. That's pretty much it here, I think. Everybody thinks I'm gonna feed them. Okay, the jumbo tank. 2 paroon sharks. 2 hybrids, big and small. There they are together. 2 red tails, bigger and smaller. 3 pacu, red belly, normal red belly albino, and the true black pacu. Jao catfish is the boss of this tank. Distichotus lusoso, long nose distichotus. Distichotus sex fasciatum, normal distichotus, so common. Helicopter catfish. Wallagonia lyriae, probably. An Indian shovelnose in the back. Here he comes. So that's the roster of this tank. Thug has been doing okay, hasn't fed yet, but at least nobody's touching him. He's been about a week in here. So that's good. Alright, and then we're gonna run down the 10 240 gallon tanks. We have our three growing arapima in this tank. Always begging for food. Silver dollars, red hooks, thin bar, and a white bar silver dollars in here. Taiwanese masseer, spiny barbos alandi, and a red devil or Midas cichlid. Here we have Sharky the black shark, Tiggy the tiger shovelnose. We have three synodontis decorus, two crayfish, sailfin pleco named Grumpy. That's that, I think. In this tank there is only one fish, the gulper catfish that we've had for 8 years we've had her. The only survivor. The jerk tank, terrorist, purple label, carp, Bennett leporinus, African cichlids, tilapia, Asian upside down. Two synodontis upterus, African upside down, and one synodontis hybrid. That's all there is for this tank. Only the females, Malawian blue peacock cichlids, are left. Everybody else has been adopted out. Well, this one looks like this could be the Mbuna. I think this is Mbuna, but I'm not sure. Okay, the five last tanks are... Here we have the newly purchased Phoenix barbs and three rainbow sharks. Here we have the eight remaining Dorado and 12 silver arowana. Just bought from Predatory Fins about 3 weeks ago. Two Chinese high fin sharks. Two Asian red-tailed catfish. There is one sticking out from out of that hole. The other one is on the strainer. Two goldfish, which I need to get out of here. Rhino pleco. That's pretty much it for this tank. Jello, the orange jello catfish. Enjoying a solitary tank now. What we call a minnow tank or smaller fish tank. Angels, pink-tail calceos, a bunch of lima shovelnose, five Pimelodidae arnatos, one female from males. The remaining pictus catfish, probably half a dozen or so. Giant Siamese glass catfish, two bikers, Delhaize and Senegali. Hoplo catfish from the wild. There's a bushnose pleco and a couple of albino bushnose pleco. The thread fin barb, relative of mascara barb, I think. There's a black ghost knife somewhere there, and yo-yo loach, but you don't see them always. They like to hide often. All right, last two tanks. Yeah, the 10,000 gallon has not been touched yet. I am just arranging to bring the big piece of glass, the front panel, inside. The peacock bass, azul, and what looks like a mud or maybe a calvary of some sort. Jaguar, smaller jello in the back, and the red devils, and eight in the mystus. So that concludes our quick rundown. Preparing to eat soon. Okay, back to where we started. Yeah, I feed him in that corner over there, so they think. Every time I go to that end of the tank, they follow me, thinking that they don't want to miss my feeding.
Here's our female clown knife on the bottom. And the male is, you probably cannot see, but he's right behind the whale's catfish. He uses whale's catfish for cover.
Spiny as it is. The whale doesn't seem to mind. Yeah, there is another smaller helicopter catfish, Wallagonia lyria, in there. That is hard to see. It's so dark on the black liner, you don't see them.
Thank you for watching, guys.